Oh, man. But I love religion, man. I love watching religion, studying religion. The cool thing about religion is, like, no matter who you pray to, no matter what you study, every religion follows one basic premise, one basic idea that every religion follows. And that premise is God doesn't make mistakes. Every religion believes that. Everybody. God does not make mistakes. I say God does not make mistakes. Okay. God don't make no mistakes? That's okay. That's pretty ambitious thing to say. No mistakes? You ever read the Bible? What does the Bible say happened on the seventh day? God rested. Okay, seems odd that a perfect being would rest.
Thank you. got shit for you. Look at Christopher Reeve paralyzed. Superman can't walk. What kind of sorry ass shit is that? Superman can't walk. What's next? What the fuck? An Aquaman gonna drown in the tub? What the fuck kind of injustice is this? Superman can't walk. The Hulk won't get the gout? What the fuck? Superman can't walk. Now you gonna tell a doctor you paralyzed? They don't got shit for you like, Doc, I'm paralyzed. What you got? Oh, why don't you take this chair and roll your ass around town? Not all the fuck, you guys a goddamn chair? Where the fuck am I supposed to take this prescription? To a furniture store, motherfucker? I gotta go to IKEA? What the fuck is this shit? I said I can't walk, I ain't said I can't.